So friends, now let us discuss about types of group. There can be different types of group. Our families are also some type of group. And whenever you would have done some kind of assignment in any group, in your classes, then also there are certain kinds of groups. Also, you would have listened about committees, admission committee, you would have listened. Okay, you would have listened about discipline committee at the university level. So there are some certain types of group. So what are those different types of group? The first type of group is the formal group. So the formal group means what? Formal group means that a group which is structured properly, which is being guided by certain particular kind of rules, procedures, some kind of ordinance there is. For example, whenever there is some kind of whatever kind of group that we have in our department, okay, I mean, in order to do any particular kind of task, if that group has been formed by our HOD sir, okay, so that group and whatever group that we have in our family, okay, that can be, there can be a lot of difference. So family can be an informal group, okay, and whatever groups that we have at our workplace, that can be much more formal. You can say that is formal group actually as such. Okay, so formal group means what? Any formal group is always guided by certain rules, certain procedures, some kind of policies, some kind of strategies. Okay, and they are written there, and everyone will have to follow those particular kind of rules and procedures. So that is formal group. Okay, so whatever groups that you would have listened about during the making of budget, there are certain kind of work groups, okay, to resolve some kind of economic issues, you know, there would be some kind of particular kind of groups, work groups, okay, decision groups, task groups. There can be a variety of formal groups. The second very important type of group is informal group. Informal group means what? For example, if you develop any group, if you constitute any group spontaneously, okay, just for this, the sake of pursuance of your interest. I mean, if you develop a group badmash on WhatsApp group, on WhatsApp, okay, any informal group. So because that comes out, the origin of that is in spontaneity and derived by some particular kind of common interest. There is as such not very fixed rules or procedures. So all such kind of groups are called as informal group. Okay, so formal group means which is structured properly and being based on, being guided by some kind of fixed rules, procedures. And informal groups means those which emerge with some degree of suddenness because of commonality of our interest. Okay, thank you. Thank you, sir.